Again, same story, win the toss, bowl first and lose the match. Mumbai Indians win over Kings XI Punjab. Hey guys, welcome back to Enticing Empty Match Review. It's a complete performance by Mumbai Indians. Rohit Sharma leading from the front as a captain, followed by Hardik Pandya and Kiran Pollard. Then come Bumrah, Pattinson, Rahul Chahar, who defended the score for Mumbai Indians. In the other side, Kings XI Punjab need to do the combination right. We'll pick standard performer of this match. First, I'll pick Mumbai Indian captain Rohit Sharma, who started really well for Mumbai Indians. After that, I'll pick Hardik Pandya and Kiran Pollard, who finished well for Mumbai Indians. Then I'll pick Nicholas Puran, who started well but didn't finish the game for Kings XI Punjab. We'll go to the next match, match number 14, CSK versus SRH, yellow versus orange. After a long time, CSK is playing a match today. But in the other side, if you see, SRH finally managed the first win. We'll go to the first segment, team build-up. If we talk about CSK, CSK has a lot of questions to answer. First, who will be the opener? Because in the previous matches, Vijay and Watson didn't score runs. Second one is whether Ambadi Raidu is available or not. Third one is whether Bravo can fit into the playing 11 or not. Fourth one is, what will be the spin combination for CSK? Fifth one is, when Dhoni will bat on the top order? That's why I made a lot of changes in this play, CSK playing 11. First, I'll start with the opener. My opener will be Vijay and Fabulosi. After that, Ambati Raidu, then Kedar Yadav, then MS Dhoni, then maybe Sam Curran, then Bravo. Then comes to spin department, I'll pick Rabindra Jadeja and Imran Tahir. After that, I'll pick Deepak Chahar, Sardar Thakur as a pace bowler. Hope Raidu will be available for today or else Gaikwad will replace him. We'll go to SRS team. In SRS team, I'm not seeing any changes except Khalil Ahmed. Natarajan and Khalil Ahmed are kind of same bowler. They are both are coming up with left-arm fast bowling and they need a bowler who can bowl in the death overs. So maybe they will pick Siddharth Kaul for that. We'll go to the next segment, E player to watch out for. I'll pick MS Dhoni first. It will be interesting to see how he will be guiding CSK team to win this match because they are in the bottom of the table as of now. After that, I'll pick Rashid Khan, how he will be bowling to MS Dhoni in the middle overs and how it will be impactful for SRH. At last, I'll pick Manish Pandey. So far, he was playing well for SRS. We'll see how he will play in this match. We'll go to the next segment, E face to face. First and control will be Dhoni versus Rashid Khan and Bhuvneshwar Kumar. It will be interesting to see how Dhoni will be playing in this match. Second and control will be Ken Williamson versus Rabindra Jadeja. We'll see how Rabindra Jadeja will come back in this match. We'll go to the next segment, E Fantasy XI. In this combined XI, I'll pick SRS top order as my top order. First, David Warner, Johnny Bairstow and Manish Pandey. Then after that, I'll pick Raidu, Ken Williamson and MS Dhoni, followed by Sam Curran, Rabindra Jadeja and Bhuvneshwar Kumar. At last, I'll play Deepak Chahar and Rashid Khan. So here's my combined XI. You can comment your combined XI too. We'll predict the winner of this match. CSK are coming up after a long break, whereas SRS has the winning momentum with them. But I'll pick CSK because they are an experienced team and they know how to come back to the game. Do like, comment, share the video and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.